My name is Johanna Pätzold, and I'm responsible for the topic music at Medell. I am in a quite unique position because I have on the one hand a master's degree in musicology and music education, and on the other hand, I'm a cochlear implant recipient myself. I lost my hearing in the right ear during my studies and then received a cochlear implant in 2009. I'm here at a music festival because Medell believes that it's essential to support music festivals, music workshops, activities with music where adults and children with cochlear implants come together and share their love for music. It's quite a challenge for them to get up on the stage and perform in front of an audience and maybe get even judged by a jury. But they're very eager to practice, they're highly motivated, and the really great thing about it is that they motivate others. In my daily job, I have the opportunity to observe and talk and work with adults as well as with children with cochlear implants in regard to music. And it's important to point out that when we talk about music, we talk about several things. Music perceptions, about the ability to perceive certain music parameters correct, such as pitch or timbre. And on the other hand, we're also talking about music appreciation and music enjoyment. You can't expect that somebody who received a cochlear implant and never listens to music and never engages in music, that music sounds wonderful to him. All users I've talked to and worked with enjoyed music much more after they engaged with it. And an active engagement versus passive listening while I drive a car makes a big difference. When you look at children and they are in an environment where music doesn't play any role, you wouldn't expect them to develop an interest for music. But the ones who live in a family who enjoys music and does music activities, or maybe they have a therapist who involves music in their daily sessions or in school, then those children really naturally engage with music just the same way as normal hearing children do. Another key element is the fundament, which is the cochlear implant and its technology. At Medell, we work towards more natural hearing because we want our users to enjoy music. And that starts simply with the electrodes, which are long and very flexible, to reach the apex and stimulate a full range of sound. In addition, we have our fine hearing technology. And this means that we provide temporal cues in the low frequencies for more details and nuances in music, because music is quite complex and needs the fine structure. When you look at the performances of our users from music festivals, from participation in music activities and workshops, you can clearly see that those two key elements, music engagement and our technology, fit perfectly together.